was out in the forest, I was sniping at them. There's like six of them up there. I think I killed one.
I'll pilot.
Don't you want to come in, Reds, huh?
Yeah, you know, give you a nice welcome.
Yeah, I really do.
Come in, royalty, come in! Don't peek that window, come in, bro.
I mean, I'm in the Reds, so... You're gonna die anyway, so...
I'm not too sure about that.
Ask your friends at you.
You know what? Listen. I will put down
Let's do some small talk. How was your day so far?
Pretty good. Did I actually get one of you up in the tower? Because I was the one sniping out in the woods.
I'm sorry, you didn't.
I seen y'all coming.
Maybe you will get me now, but I'm not too sure about that, to be honest.
Nah, I doubt it. But I seen y'all by chance. Had you guys have, like, been at that building? You know, at the building? Had you guys have been in the forest, I would not have seen you guys at all. I looked down there at random chance. I was like, I wonder if anybody's coming down the road. And I seen you guys.
I need to loot your body real quick, wait. Real quick. Alright. I love that.
But like.
Which helmet do you think is better? Our helmet or your better helmet?
I mean, it all depends on what helmet that you're talking about.
Like your black or our green? I gotta decide if I change it or not.
I mean, it all depends on how friggin' good the armor is right now. You know, I'm gonna sit in here, I'm gonna eat bacon.
Do it.
I'm a little hungry.
Do you got some friends with you or you alone?
No, you killed the only guys I was here with.
Oh, I'm sorry, bro.
They were just easy targets.
They weren't here with me.
So you can't share your bacon, that's sad.
I mean, you could share with us if you just come out. Like, otherwise,
yeah, come on here and share it with us.
That's fair.
Yeah.
That's fair, yeah.
Whoa, I'm holding bacon, asshole! Here. Bacon? Here you go. I got more bacon. Ah. Ow. You're hungry, man.
Can you give me some bacon? Please!
I did have a can of bacon that was, like, almost full. Well, no, not almost full. It was, like, a piece of the way empty, and I was gonna use that whenever somebody was like, hey, I'm hungry. I was gonna be like, here.
Better, if
bacon.
You want to, you can shoot in his kneecap.
I thought you was alone.
Killing me, so.
That guy's now dead.
No, that guy was still alive.
Yeah, if you drop all your weapons and go up there, they'll let you in.
Okay, fair enough. I'll drop everything, actually.
And I'll drop some ammo. I need some ammo for my AK-47. That'd be nice. Your helmet. I need that helmet.
Yeah. And maybe some of your clothes as well.
Yeah, that would be nice. Like the gloves, I love the gloves.
And probably everything else you got on.
Man, I got a bunch of stuff on me. I got a rangefinder, I got a compass, I got some EpiPens.
Drop your backpack and drop your pants, then you can go again. Then we will leave.
Okay.
And your pants, please.
Wait, look, this is the can of bacon I was talking about.
You can keep the bacon. You're legend for the bacon, so you can leave with that again.
Okay, I gotta transfer my bacon over.
Yo, Vader.
Yeah?
Good job. I wanted to shoot him all the time, you know, but...
Yeah. Oh, he said he's alone. I looked around the corner, I just see some guy walking to... He was just looking at me. So I walk around the corner, I aim again, we both start springing at each other. He didn't hit me once, mate. They were fucking shit.
Bro, he's some weird guy. Didn't you want to come in?
Yeah, bro, I killed another one. Yeah, come in. We can talk about your loss. I mean, you've suffered a lot of loss in these last 10 minutes.
I would like some bacon from you.
Yeah, we need some bacon. We're quite hungry. And some more AK ammo, you know? After all, we have killed a couple of you. Yeah. We need some more ammo.
Is there somebody in this room here?
Do you want to come out and say hello to us?
Yeah, there's somebody in the room.
Yeah, you can give us some bacon.
Hello there. I think you need an umbrella. It's kind of drippy.
I mean, like, you may as well come out and give us some bacon.
I would like that.
And maybe some coke as well if you got any, you know?
He's eating bacon. What a legend.
Yeah, and he's not sharing. Come on, lad. Come on. There's the respect.
Yeah. Rude. Pretty rude. I don't like people like that.
Yeah, we kill people like that. Nice, good shit.
Good shit.
Hello, Anstar.
Kepler, can you go to what's Beckett to Steve to help him? Beckett, thank you.
Guy, hold the angle.
You get back, I killed them both. This is fucking sick, mate. This is fucking sick.
Oh shit, what's going on?
Where to?
Where is he?
Zombie, he's still alive.
Yeah.
Make sure you don't die, I'd be very upset.
I'm trying not to.